The COVVI design team has created and continues to develop the world's leading bionic hand, where our users and clinicians are at the forefront of everything we do. By working together, we continue to action significant changes and help benefit the lives of many users around the world. COVVI was formed in 2017, and 3 years later, our vision of creating a world-leading bionic hand was realized with the launch of the COVVI Hand. In the years that followed, the COVVI Hand has gone through design changes and technological breakthroughs, but the one thing that continues to stay constant is our quality and ambition to improve. As it stands, COVVI has partnered with distributors across the world to deliver the hand to an ever-increasing number of prosthetic users. Let's take a closer look at the design. The COVVI Hand is fitted with a flexible silicone glove, which is designed to allow a wide range of free movement to access the many actions and features available. With a large grip area and ribbed fingertips, the COVVI Hand can hold a multitude of different objects without the worry of anything slipping from your grasp. Every COVVI Hand comes with a standard EQD wrist, so it can easily be installed on your prosthesis or swapped with other terminal devices. We want the COVVI Hand to be as versatile and robust as possible, which is why we added a variety of features to assist users in their day-to-day lives. For example, the index finger is touchscreen compatible, making it much easier to use any smart screen devices. On the back of the hand, you'll notice other distinctive features like e-paper screen and the dorsal button. The wrist lock button is located on the side of the hand, but we'll go into more detail about those later in the video. Let's have a look underneath the glove. The innovative design of the COVVI Hand is incredible. Here, you can see all the effort our engineers have put into creating our bionic hand. The unique design of the COVVI Hand is complemented by our range of covers that come in multiple colors, meaning you can pick the design that best suits you. The COVVI Hand is also available in small, medium, and large sizes. Each hand is capable of achieving a maximum grip force of 8N in power grip and can carry approximately 32 kilograms or 71 pounds of weight. Every aspect of the hand was designed to be innovative, intuitive, and to assist users in performing everyday activities like food preparations and carrying bags of groceries from your car. The COVVI Hand is loaded with a suite of advanced features that help to set it apart from other devices on the market. Our hand has spring-loaded digits, which are designed to provide impact protection and reduce the likelihood of damage. In addition to this, the COVVI Hand features intuitive thumb control. This means that the thumb will automatically position itself based on the selected grip, giving you access to our full range of opposed and non-opposed grips. We have pre-programmed 14 different grips for users to choose from and assign to their hand in the COVVI Go app. Do you need something a little more specific? Not to worry, as users can request additional grips to be programmed by the team at COVVI, which can easily be downloaded to your device via the app. At COVVI, we understand that your prosthesis needs to feel as responsive as possible. And one of the ways we do this is through our integrated flex wrist. With a simple push of the wrist lock button, you can manually adjust the wrist into three positions with 30 degrees of flexion and extension. Simply pressing the button again will lock the wrist in its current position. This allows you to have the hand in a more natural position without needing any extra inputs. If you ever need to check what grip the hand is currently using or simply want to know the status of the device, then our integrated e-paper screen displays all the important information you need to know. When you switch on the hand, the e-paper screen will flash with the COVVI logo and show the device's current firmware version. After this, the screen will show the currently selected grip pattern and corresponding table, your battery level, that Bluetooth has been enabled, and any faults or extra features you've set onto the hand. The e-paper screen will also flash with extra messages or warnings when the hand detects an issue or is doing an update. Technology is always moving forward, and therefore, the team at COVVI is always pushing to develop new and innovative features to enhance our device. The process of sending hands back to manufacturers every time they needed an update was disruptive and frustrating, which is why COVVI offers remote firmware updates through our app. This could include new features, bug fixes, and more. With a full update usually taking around 30 minutes to complete, you won't be without your hand for long, or even need to leave the comfort of your home. As well as the COVVI Hand, our team has manufactured a range of additional components that are built and tailored specifically for our device. We offer two different types of batteries, each of which is designed to complement the user's residual limb. The first is the 1600 mAh battery, which is typically used by patients with a long residual limb, as it can be folded to follow the contours of the user's socket. This model will last up to 8 hours, subject to usage, and will take approximately 3 hours to fully recharge. Our 2600 mAh battery is more suited for patients with a short residual limb or those patients using the hand more frequently, and has the capacity to last up to 10 hours. This battery has a charging time of approximately 4.5 hours. When one of our batteries is purchased, it also comes with a kit to help install it into the prosthetic socket. It contains the chosen battery, silicone adhesive, fabrication aids, and the control panel. The included wall charger comes with multiple plug adapters, so you can charge your hand no matter where you are. We also produce a wrist assembly kit, which contains the coaxial core, coupling piece, and lamination ring, which has 3 sizes to choose from. The COVVI Go app is our free companion app for the COVVI Hand, which is available on Apple and Android devices. Once you've set up an account and connected the hand, you can fine-tune a multitude of settings for the hand and configure it in the way that best suits your lifestyle. The Input Settings section allows users to view the signals they're producing and adjust the input levels so that they reside within a comfortable range. The Grip Tables screen will allow you to assign up to 6 grips for each of the 4 different tables, which can be built to assist you with different tasks. The Grip Switch Triggers section helps you program actions like switching between grips and tables, using signals sent to the hand, or by using physical features on the hand, like fingertip hold, dorsal button, and thumb tap. This way, you can figure out which actions feel quicker and more comfortable to perform. You will have access to 3 important screens in the system information section, the first of which is the config library. In here, you'll be able to view, save, or delete all the configurations you've created for the hand. In the default config setup screen, there is a selection of pre-made configurations available to you. These are used if you're unfamiliar with creating configs or have a pattern recognition system. You can speak with your prosthetist about these options if you have any previous experience with similar bionic devices. In the backup and restore live config screen, you can upload the current configuration to your device so it can be downloaded later onto another COVVI Hand. COVVI will continue to create real change to the lives of our users and always strive to make a genuine difference for users around the world. For more information, please visit our website at www.covvi.com. We're always adding new information and news articles regarding the development of the COVVI Hand and COVVI in general. If you wish to make an inquiry about getting a COVVI Hand of your very own, then please visit our contact page and fill out the appropriate information on the form. To keep up to date with the latest news from us, make sure to follow us on social media and be a part of COVVI's ongoing journey, where anything is possible.